Before monthly interest charges can be applied to overdue accounts receivable in CCHI Firm, the feature must first be properly set up. Please have a look at the video Job Settings for information. Once the Charge Interest feature has been set up, charges can be calculated. Go to Jobs and Billing, Accounts Receivable. The Interest area here will display a Calculate Interest button if no interest has been calculated yet for the previous month. The interest rate and interest period can be confirmed here. It is highly recommended that all payments for the previous month be entered and all invoices for the previous month be finalized and issued before calculating interest. When ready, click Calculate Interest here and confirm the operation. CCHI Firm will confirm when the operation has completed. The total amount of interest charged for the month will display here. The Calculate Interest button will appear again on the first day of the following month. Interest transactions are listed as outstanding balances in client records. These transactions can be edited or deleted if created in error. To review a breakdown of the total interest charged in a specific month, go to Reports, All Reports, Jobs and Billing, Accounts Receivable Control by Client. Ensure that the date range for the interest calculation is correct. Update the report if necessary, and review as required. If you have any problems or concerns with any CCHI Firm process, please contact your Wolters Kluwer Learning Consultant or the Support Center at 1-800-268-4522 or csupport@wolterskluwer.com.